Good morning, everyone. So, just a little backstory. I'm not streaming this for entertainment, so don't expect me to be funny. Just trying to learn new things, and I'm hoping that all of you guys can help me point out some things that I can potentially do better. I've been playing this game for quite a while. I've played over 1,000 games. I'm currently Legend 5, and yeah, last time when someone watched my replay, Grubby watched my replay and he gave me some tips, and I improved a lot from that, so I'm hoping that I can make another replay that people can watch and people can tell me what to do better. Alright, we have a Zeus safe lane. That's it's a first for me. I mean, I've seen people try it, but I've never laned with one. Enemy has Legion Commander, which is a bit annoying for my bonds. Probably gonna be Hoodwink Legion on my lane. And might take upheaval. We'll see. I usually like to get 1 point in heal, so that my plus one doesn't cry too much. Because if they are happy, I'm happy. Alright, so what I'm gonna try to do is make sure our Zeus gets a lot of farm. Try to make sure they don't block our pull camp. I'll try to stag it.
I've always wanted to be a giant space crab.
With Zeus, I'm assuming he's gonna play as a mid and blast it with lightning. So the lane will be pushing quite a bit. So because of that, I don't think I'm gonna block the enemy camp. We'll be needing to push it. And in general, I've never done this before, where I try to talk while I play, so I'll probably not talk a whole lot, and we'll see how it goes. What I often try to focus on is getting...
You were doing very well. I'm very proud of you.
Getting the...
try harder. Sound strategy.
Oh, what? We had two blood grenades.
I've always wanted to be a giant space crab.
Looks like Elsie might be going mid. So Slaughter Hoodwink then. Yep. None of them has any sentries. So they might have already placed it. Go ahead and do this, just to make sure this is not blocked. I don't mind if they block their camp. So their camp is open to be pulled. He does have a sentry now. is bad. Oh no. I'm gonna wait for him to attack it once, then I'll deny it.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
There are no sentries left in the shop. Oh. I said I'm gonna do something, but I'm getting so distracted by trying to talk. This is not good. I'll do it. I'll take 1 point from you. So there's no point in trying to stack that one now since they already got it. But I will stack this because I do believe we're gonna be pulling a lot more than they will. Closing in on the 3 minute mark, which is where
I've always wanted to be a giant spacecraft.
The bounty rune or the lotus. In this case, the lotus is easy. I usually get the bounty while stacking the small camp, but since I can't do that right now. Gonna ignore the bounty for now and go grab it at 6. Oh, it's like 6 up here. Like, I don't mind so much even if they pull. If they go in to last hit it and they bomb it on level 3, they're gonna take super much damage. I'm so close to level 3 now, so I'm gonna save my mana for a little bit. Let's do this. 20 second left for sentry. Missed the pull. But I'd say I'll try to focus on getting the next one at least. Always trying to I sent the courier back. It's fine. Always trying to hit two people with the bonds. So now this is kind of chilling for a bit. I could go grab the bounty, but I'm enjoying staying here for now. Kind of stops him from having a good time. And getting these boots is really good for the whistling room. Oh, we already have mana boots as well. In that case I can spam the heal. Alright, so I can go unblock the camp now. Do that. Got the 1 point in here, it's gonna be enough. Oh. Getting in the lotus.
Jigs up.
So the tango still. Give him another one. I need to get another butt grenade. Grab two. So I need to start stacking now. And this time I'm gonna stack towards the bounty rune so I can pick up both of them. Don't think Hoodwink has gotten it yet. Oh, okay, got Void here. He came a bit early. I'll just take the other one. At least the other enemy team will get it. Okay, Hoodwink has not gone back yet, so that's very good. We'll be able to get some good damage on them. I don't see Hoodwink right now, but I'm still gonna put down the bonds just to apply a lot of pressure, because I do want to go and get this one. I'm guessing Hoodwink ran back to base and he wants to get the Wisdom Rune on the way back. Oh no, he didn't go back to base actually. This is very good. Might have been able to get a kill there if I had used a Blood Grenade, but... Can't talk and play. This is still looking very good. So Slaughter has 20 stacks of wand. Gonna go give this to Axe and I can go pull now. I'm a bit late for the small camp, but I can still pull this one. Really need a third. Shouldn't have done that probably. Just gonna throw a bunch of spells here because we do have double mana boots. Didn't say miss Hoodwink, I just realized. Sorry, forgot to say miss. Okay, gonna get Glimmer next. Not great when they have a Slaughter, but very comfortable playing with the Glimmer. And I'm just so used to it, so I'm gonna keep doing it. I mean, it's still good, still very good. Just not as good, so I don't think I need to stack this again. I'm just gonna pull it because our wave is pushing, preventing Slaughter from getting thrown. Should have just attacked probably.
Oh my god, my bad.
Deals so much damage, just gonna right click them.
Don't get the house, don't get.
Guess I should I don't want to stay down here and just try to stop Starter from getting too much fun. And next time I have ulti ready, might go somewhere. Do like this. Give Zeus.
Is in mid.
Okay.
Mid coming top, careful, go back boys.
After hearing
back
that.
Mid is coming top, I told you mid is fucking coming top, go back.
I think Can do some stacking now. Zeus might be a bit dangerous for Zeus down there. Zeus is doing very good. I'm getting so sweaty trying to talk and play at the same time. If you have it, oops, can use it. Good job. Can't TP here. It's gonna just kill me. Bad. Sorry. Just feeding.
No work. Never got the deal.
Wisdom rune is up.
Is someone coming, mate?
Here. I was gonna wait until I had money for a TP, but I'll just get it. Going? No. Got ult. Oh, Legion is gonna hunt me a bunch. Can we do something mid? I got my ult.
Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Yeah, to get the spells off. Good job. Only hood is alive. Someone is spying all my wards. Yakiro, Yakiro. There's Hoodwink, managed to get the thing of it. Good. There's a big stack over here. You can try to take the stack maybe. Okay, they don't have blink on starter. Need to be very scared of this NC. I need to stay a little bit farther back. So I'm gonna grab the lens. What some people don't know about bonds is that it's really good at just seeing when people are in fog. Because the bounces in fog can reveal where people are. Assuming they are hit by it. I have ult in 20 seconds. I just want to hit. Else he can't jump on me. I'm pretty happy. I do want to get a tier 2. There we go. Nope. Slaughter still does not have blink. I was a bit out of position there. Could try to take the turret.
Maybe it's a bit more risky, but go.
Very good catch. That was not really necessary by Zeus. Use that dispel to get rid of people. Let's take Tormentor, guys. I think there's a tier 2 for me. Do Master Stone. Would have preferred the cast range item, but I'll take Philosopher's Stone. Also very happy with that. Whoops. I'm gonna take this out for now. Just gonna grab the stack. Two people, I'm gonna do the Tormentor. My shard is really strong. Zeus obviously needs it with the abilities going, but he already bought it. Alright, so three people. Well, that was terrible. A lot of time wasted. But let's see. We don't have smokes. We got ult. CMS pipe. Okay, we'll definitely get this tower. Level 15, Warlock is really strong. Maybe we can force a glyph. Maybe we can force a glyph.
I'm scared. Push me, push me first.
I did see CM put a ward here. Don't hold. But I do have level 4 upheaval. Gonna get Aeon Disc next.
We should go back.
Let's see. Can we try Tormentor with more people?
Yeah, let's go.
Not gonna be there in time to stack the ancients, but maybe this.
Wait, wait one for me. Give it to me too. Give me the... Making chili damage.
Perfect. Got the shard. Super good in fights, but also incredibly good for me when I'm greedy and I want to get some money. So they're killing all of our wards. Carter does have blink, he can burst his spear very fast, so I need to be careful. After this I usually try to go something like the LT is showing bot. After this I usually try,
we should smoke and then try to kill someone
to get Like an interceptor or refresher. But maybe I need to try to get a lotus.
Can you help me, please? Can you help?
To get rid of
inhibition too, boys.
Slaughter's ult. They used Glyph?
Oh, come on, like that. No, they use... Like, you use Sulti. With a copy. Let's go, please.
Okay, they got
push.
I think...
Fuck, we don't have the grips. Amazing. What a fucking luck. Let's go push. Try to protect Zeus, please. Help, push.
Very soon.
Heal me,
Warlord. And now I got the end disc, which is really gonna help. Alright, we got some tier 3s. Make a stack. I'll go grab this.
Come on, boys, come on. Push.
I'm getting the wisdom room, 1 second. So this is really big talent. And we got these. And we got the cast, which is perfect. I'm on my way.
I just go back.
Can we ward up around Roshan maybe?
Yakiro, buy this item, buy iron disc. You need iron disc.
No, I'm gonna say it now, but I'll forget it when it matters. Whenever you're dead. Equip the...
Come on, boys!
Equip the... Philosopher's Stone? I don't have ulti. No, I do.
Come on. We have Jagger here? Yes.
Stand a little bit farther back, then I got owned by the trees. So Slaughter and LC looking at me. I did lose my way on this as well. I got hit by way too many spells. I need to stay much farther back. I was being a bit greedy. I think I'll try to build the Lotus next.
Then go your right.
Should I get Refresher or Lotus? Some Lotus would be good also against Slaughter.
Yeah, but by Lotus. We also need a Chivas. Chivas is also good. Okay,
your life, much like your
gonna have ult by the time we get there, I think.
Oh, por Dios.
So, need to stay a lot farther back. I will also smoke so that they cannot see me in case they have wards. And yeah, this is just gonna spawn imps, but more importantly, give attack speed to people who are hitting towers. It's a lot of things. It makes it really awkward for them to fight, and when they jump I still get
I wanted to kill the drove in order to go high ground. Better to do Russia.
Split up. Let's try to stay together. We're very split right now. My smoke is out also, so I might get nuked down very quickly. This costs a bunch of money. Let's do Roshan.
Yeah, Roshan, go.
Got one ward. It's close. Gonna put the ward here. Oh, such a bad stop. Oh, that was bad. Kira's wards. Okay, got the Lotus. The scene is showing mid. Still got 40 seconds before draw. Alright, so after this I'm gonna get the refresher. Tier 4 is great, really want telescope. Don't find it, I'll take a cap though. This point of the game, I find myself often just running around doing nothing. Rune's top. I have ult. Careful, we're not with darks here. Trying to stay back. I'll show myself, of course, but getting this tower is good.
Fuck! We need to kill the draw, then go high ground. Otherwise, it's going to be hard.
Need like 2k. I don't really care so much about this wisdom rune, because my 25 talent isn't crazy, I think. Uh, I don't know why I'm trying to go that way. I should just wait for team. Tormentor is up. Looks like Void is coming to help.
Let the smoke and kill at least one of them. Wait for my BKB.
Oh, sorry.
Don't worry, I can bait.
If you get ulted by a slaughter, maybe tell me so I can notice. That was really important.
That was close as fuck. Warlord, please heal me. Warlord. Let's go, boy, let's go. We got this. Just show me that bitch and we'll kill her.
Heal me,
bro. Okay. Don't have it. Okay. Oh shit! Nice push. I think we can kill the Legion and the other one too. I can use BKB or not?
I'm not sure. I shouldn't farm here.
Heal me. Sorry, bro.
I mean, they're dead for a long time, I don't know. Should I just go? Don't have a bot tower. There's no tower bots. Just me.
Careful! Go the rampage, boys! Heal me! Use root! No, I'm dead!
So thought I removed it. Oh, cannot be dispelled. I guess maybe that's new, I don't know. Well, that was the whole reason I bought that item. But we still have all our tiers 2s. I think we're fine. We got niggas. Again, I forgot to equip Philosopher's Stone.
Let's rush, boys.
Them to leave their base.
Oh, oh shit, no.
Damn it. Should have put a heal up first, but. Oh, but this is good. This way we get the. Banner or no, not banner. Again, I'm gonna try to stand far back.
Wait, let me go first. I need to kill some puss. That's it, use this with me, bro.
On the lane and ran around doing nothing a lot of times, but worked out fine. Okay. Hi, I'm just making these videos, recording my play, hoping that people can help me point out things that I'm doing poorly so I can improve. Currently rank Legend 5, never been higher. And I've played about 1,000 games, and yeah, I think I'm gonna grab Windlace here, just in case. I like Windlace, helps me a lot with my timings because I'm used to it. I always play against Pudge, it feels like, so I always get Windlace. But against Mirana, it's going to be good as well. Okay, we got an Ursa. Playing against Sand King Mirana, perhaps. Ah, Drow. Always Drow. Yeah, this looks like Sand King Mirana lane, so I'm gonna have to get a couple of more sentries, but Lion got all of them. Sharing them with mid, so that's fine. Laning with Ursa is nice. When laning with Ursa, I kind of like getting upheaval. I mean, I always get upheaval, but sometimes I take 1 or 2 points in heal first. Yeah, let's see. It's gonna depend a lot on
how it goes. Likes this very much.
Okay, so we got another blood grenade. I'll just grab it. Sneak into the other side. Looks like Ursa is not interested in joining, which is fine. We might be standing here. Oh, we're gonna grab the two. Very happy with that. Grabbing another sentry. So Mirana does have one sentry, but I don't think they have been here yet to block the camp. Since she was coming from the bottom right, just gotta try to pay attention to if she drops that sentry down or no. Don't wanna bond until I can hit both. Oh, I hit the arrow. It's okay. She did not place the sentry yet. That was not very good bonds, but yeah, kind of bad. She got a decent amount of regen. I'm gonna be trading out a bit. I'll probably end up taking a point and heal. Most importantly now, I want to at the 2 minute mark, I want to go ahead and stack that easy camp so we can pull it in, because I will be pushing the lane slightly here with or not slightly, I will be pushing the lane because of fatal bonds, but usually okay if I get these stacks. And Mirana still did not place the ward. No, she did not. Perfect. Okay, I'm gonna go. So careful pulling the stack. got all the creeps and both heroes with the blood grenade with the bonds. That's really good. Deny this wave. Alright, now Ursa is happy again. I need to send a bunch more reason. Should have done that a while ago. I'll stack this again. They will get the Lotus, but grab the bounty at least in a bit. I'm just gonna pull this first. I'm gonna pull this stack again. Did I fail the stack? Or did Mirana plant her sentry? She did not plant the sentry yet. Maybe she got another one. Sand King has the Lotus. Careful with the courier. She still did not play Sand. Cool. Took a lot of damage to that stack. That was not great. Might get hit now by... stun and arrow, but no. Looks like the Ursa's doing okay in the region. So it's a bit of a dangerous lane if you get caught. But trying to keep our lane next to tower when possible. They're pulling again, maybe I can interrupt it. Nope. This is hitting too hard. But I can get a 2-hero bomb here. That was a bit slow there, but the ward and the blood grenade. Need to pull this away from them. Don't wanna pull that way right now, I think. No, I do. Blood grenades and wards. I should probably get raindrops. So it's important to call the miss on the Mirana. Oh, okay, so now they put down the ward. I know where it is. Got sentries coming. Good. Hold them. There's no region left. Here. I'm gonna be a bit late now here with this sentry. Unfortunately. Having kind of a hard time, and usually at this point already doing quite a lot better, and so right now I don't have boots, which is a problem because I do want to go get the wisdom rune. That can be a bit hard without boots. Careful, I'm going for the wisdom rune. So it looks like Mirana was still there. She might be coming though. Gonna hide over here. Mirana is still missing from the lane. Looks like I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna TP back because if she finds me, she'll be killing me. Okay, so we're level 5, we got double wisdom rune, that is really important. And I missed the stack, but I can still pull. So Mirana has been missing for quite a while. It's incredibly hard to play and talk at the same time. I don't know how the streamers do it. Okay. Oh, fuck you. Can't really do anything. Can't help you, I'm sorry. I accidentally ate the lotus because I'm an idiot. Thank you. Really need to place these wards and kind of griefing the team by getting all these wards and not using them. The next bounty rune is soon up and I could stack some camps for Axe as well. Neutrals is good. Still got my boots. I forgot about the bounty room. Oh no. Please don't say Puck is going for it. Oh, he is, but I'm faster, so then it's okay. I got my boots. Still far away. It's a bit tough. Dazzle is here, it's really hard to kill her. Oh, I don't have TP. So they killed some wards here. Didn't pay attention to if they had obs or no. Nope. With Lionia, we can maybe move down fast. Line 6. That's not an ulti though. So they just put the sentry here again. Okay, no ops. Okay, tiny combat, we can do something with my ult and finger. I'll actually drop an ops here. If we're gonna have a big fight. Oh no. I feel like we're not doing anything right now. I've had ulti for so long without using it, it feels really bad. Let's just go mid maybe, they won't show if they know the red link. Thank you. to a Wisdom Rune. If we can steal the Wisdom Rune again, that would be fantastic.
I've always wanted to be a giant spacecraft.
Don't really need to heal myself. It's got a neutral item. Next. Someone is playing this. Maybe I can scare them a bit. Not really, not really. In 10, but I don't have TP yet. But I really want this tier 2 neutrals. Oh, I should grab another TP as well. Okay, we got double blink. Soon triple blink. Really, really good. Okay, there's a fight about to happen, but... Rex doesn't have his blink yet. Just muscle memory. Come here. They used Mirana ult, be careful. Shard. Yeah, my glimmer cape needs to hurry right now. This is gonna be rough. Yeah, I should waiting for the Glimmer Cape courier. Well, looks like Ursa is getting to farm a lot. Let's see. Higher level than Drow as well. That's very good. Alright, please, we see you. Yes. I'm gonna leave this in my inventory so I can use it. Oh, we got Blink on Ursa as well. So we got four Blinks now, we should do something. I have one. Have Glyph for next tower now. Definitely overstayed our welcome. Oh, Lion doesn't have the blink, but very soon. Eggs and Drow. Together and to rush on the other side. Doing a lot of damage. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this shield on for now until it healed up. No, I delivered myself instead of that. Even if I dropped the ult today, I don't think it would have saved me. Oh, it looks like Ursa is still here. I don't have mana, 1 second. I need 5 seconds. Close. the shard next because I didn't get it from the tormentor. They might be all top. They usually walk together a lot, so. It's gonna be top. Let's take that portal. Did they ever kill their tormentor? They did not. Maybe we can kill that after. Sand King is here. They used me run out, careful. Thank you. Not sure how nice that was to us, considering you're about to run out. Five, me twice, another good rush. Not very good. So we have super much catch for the drow. I mean, they do get a bunch of saves with all the yules and dazzle, but still feeling optimistic. Best of all, no one in the team has been raging in flame with each other yet, so it's always a big plus. I'm too slow. Stack here, but just slow. Careful, I'm not there. Wisdom rune, 1 minute. Try to get some vision up. Soon, wisdom rune. Careful, they might be smoked. Really want to get to level 15. It's a big power spike for me. The attack speed talent. Let's see what we get. Term. really excited about these compared to this here. I just really need to stay far back and try to get, I get way too up close in these fights. It's 2.5 minutes left on the Aegis, maybe we will wait. It's 2 minutes, we can give them one turn. Again, I say I should stay far back, but I don't stay far back. Now I have to pay for it. Somehow I managed to escape there. Tormentor is soon up again. I won't be there in time for the stack. I'm too slow. It's 1 minute left, let's try to not take fights now.
Was that
minute.
Smart?
But she can stay far in the back. 20 seconds left for Aegis. Forgot for a moment about the Gust Reveal. Not there. Ursa isn't there. Careful. Ursa's TPing. They're so slippery, they're so fast. sorry. Can we take the tormentor? The egg is expired, so we could look to ward up around Rosh. This very much. Oh, damn it. Didn't pay attention to the wisdom room timing. Deeping. They used Mirano. Alright, my job?
Spring already?
Stay very far back. Maybe even with a smoke. Oops, that's not good. It's killing the villains so fast. So Mirana is out, but we're all up. Careful, arrow. And very important. If I buy a gem, can you carry it? Do you have room? Gem for X. Alright, I would like a telescope, and I got it, perfect. Okay, this will be tough, but we can do it. I don't know if we should be doing this, but I'm gonna go with my team. Careful, we don't have Lion with us. Given the scepter from Rush anyway. Or I'll just get Rush. It's really good with the Aeon Disclaimer as well. Setting spells. Fight, run, Ursa isn't here. Let's see, it's only 2.5 minutes left on Aegis. Don't fight for the next 40 seconds. One and a half minute left, but we can't really wait. Whoops, I got 5 second arrowed. Toss. Nice.
Axe likes this very much.
Okay, let's save the gem. That was a stressful fight. Didn't have a hotkey on this because this is not my summoned one, it's the one from my death. Well, this is turning out to be a very long game.
Thank you.
lion is not afraid. Drow is mid, let's go. We're trying to take three lanes at the same time. We should make sure we get the two instead. Saw me. We did some interesting decisions there, trying to go for all the lanes, but went decently, I guess. Just take the portal, I'm gonna die.
Is it spring already?
I'll try to make them TP back. Let me know if you see any TPs, please. Oh yeah, we should do rush. Yeah, let's go rush. We we get the gem? Or did I drop another one? Can take Rush now, I think. Doesn't matter, let's just push it. We got ult and refresh. I don't have any sentries, but we got the gem. Let's try to get some packs. GG. We do have banner mega creeps though. She might be able to just kill the entire base now. Blyph.
Toma, wow. Para que me respete.
It's only this level, I can kill him. Towers, so that's good. Not sure what to drop here. Guess the gem. Close.